Hi, my name is Brittany, and I'm an advanced athletic training student at the University of South Carolina, and today we're going to teach you how to tape an ankle. This will be for a lateral ankle sprain, and you're going to have the position seated, and they will be in dorsiflexion, slight eversion. So we're going to start with our heel and lace pads. We're going to put those on, and then we're going to take pre-wrap and just generously cover the whole ankle. And then afterwards, we're gonna come in with our tape. And what's important for this tape job is that you wanna make sure that most of your tapes are medial to lateral. So right now we're just putting down the anchors, but for your stirrups, which are gonna go under the heel, we're gonna start up on the medial side, go under, pull, and put it down. And then you're gonna anchor that down as well. You're gonna do that two other times on top of this, and for sake of time, I'm just gonna cover in, but then you're gonna go all the way down with your C-strips, like I did, and now we're gonna go into the heel locks and figure eights. So I do a combined heel lock and figure eight. So you're gonna start up top, then you're gonna go medially around the back of the ankle, down below, and then back up top. And then for the figure eight, we're just gonna come back around. And then you're gonna do the same thing on the other side. Go up, start up top, come around the bottom, and then back. And then you're gonna do that two more times. And then anchor everything in again.